Remember the prophecy. Samson, chosen by the living God to be his hand of vengeance. It's his will,
but it is not mine.
Who is this God who gives you such strength?
Three vows were bestowed upon me. No wine, no touching the dead, no cutting of my hair.
There are whispers of a Hebrew with great strength. It is a story for slaves, nothing more.
I want you to investigate this.
No,
you find me the secret of his power.
My Delilah.
Well, if you wanted to fight, you should have brought more men.
I want him dead.
He has the strength of a god. I saw it with my own eyes.
He is not a god!
Samson, the Philistines are upon you.
My strength is now your strength.
No!
What would you have me do?
Samson, and you will face the wrath of God.